Okay guys, we're on our way back from the higher river. Stay tuned and I hope you enjoy this video. It's me and Jay, we went busting them up. We didn't catch no monsters, but there is a hog in here. It's some miniature hogs, if you want to say.
Yeah.
All right guys, here you go.
Semi-monsters.
Jay's got one, he couldn't get it out of the holder. We're on our way to the battle. I think it's gonna take a minute.
He's still feeling light.
Is he really?
Yeah.
And Jay keeps his drags tight. And I can't exaggerate on tight. When it comes to tight drags.
Yeah, look at the rock.
I know. Jay has got a hog. Jay has got a hog. Man, he's feeling drag.
Wow.
You ain't gaining no ground on him.
No, he's taking about 100 foot.
Look guys, I'm going to tell you something. I know how Jay runs his drags, and when a fish is pulling drag, like what's happening right now, you better believe it's a hog. So we're going to wait and see.
He's pulling it
from the rod holder, and he's still pulling drag. Jay gets a turn, fish takes a turn.
He's way out there now.
This is going to turn into a mess, probably. You need that bag out of your way, or is it?
That bag way over there.
Okay.
I just don't know how far back he is now.
Yeah.
He probably took 100 feet of line, so.
Well, according to your other spools, it's going to take you a minute to get him. He ain't giving up. Just don't break him off. That was crazy. He was on the outside, huh? Just sit down, I don't have to worry about it. Wait, Jay.
52
pounds. All right, we're gonna go for the big release here.
It'd be hard to hear anything with the music blaring across the way.
It's entertaining. table.
Yeah.
Probably isn't planted.
It's probably a small one. He just bit it really weird.
Yeah, he did. Oh, that thing is a chain
of cat. That's a chain of cat. Time to move. Well, I mean, it's a big channel for the river.
Yeah. Come to catch flatheads and got a channel again. That's all right, though. We'll take them. We'll take off. Not a monster, but he's a flathead. Something like that, fellas.
Third fish of the day.
All right, we're going to let this feller go.
Get it?
Yeah. Nice little guy.
So he was pulling some drag?
It was. Good one.
Yeah, we're not in a bad current over here. Let me know when I need to grab the net.
I'm probably just going to come to grab it. He's staying buried now. We don't want nothing to do with coming up, guys.
Nope.
He's saying, I ain't coming up.
They're just about to move, too.
Yep. I think we probably had another 5 minutes
left. Yep.
He's gonna pull up. He's solid.
Sure, you're gonna grab him or just net him?
I don't know. We'll wait and see. I like grabbing monsters.
I like grabbing them too, but sometimes you don't see where the hook is when it's dark like this and that fish isn't happy and rolls and you get a hook stuck in your hand. And I don't like that.
He almost came to the top. He didn't like it. May not be that.
Oh, yeah. I think he fooled us both.
Yeah, he did.
Yeah. You gonna grab him? Or you want me to net him?
Okay, go ahead and net him. Back to him out of the nerd spaces.
Yeah. Yeah, he looks smaller in the water.
Yeah. He got a little bit more. All right. There he is. 20. A bit lighter than what I thought, but that's okay.
Yeah.
Let this little fella here go. He's ready to go. Perfect. There he is. I swear it acts like a channel to me.
We're moving.
It is a channel.
We're out of here.
Well, he was flopping at the top of the water, man.
Come on. If it's the fish I marked and I dropped that bait right on his head, he's a big fish.
Mm-hmm. Might have a big boy. No.
Hard to tell.
Well, one thing, he's not pulling with the current on you. He's down. It's gonna be a good fish. Got it. Yep. Guys, I'm gonna have to set this down because we're not gonna lose this fish. Well, he's not the one we was looking for, but he's a solid fish. It's good fish.
The current is moving through
yeah.
The
valve. definitely not the one. Alright, that's good.
Solid.
Yeah. You want to weigh him or what do you want to do? This guy here, that fish that you just saw caught, this guy here hit this rod and he's been sitting with it the whole time. And we just let
him
sit there.
He moved a little bit and then sat perfectly still. And did nothing.
Did nothing. Sat there with it.
It was just on a hunch, I cranked it.
Which one? Okay, I'll keep on. I'm grabbing him.
I can see where the hook's at.
And the trick worked. Something that, or are you grabbing them? Channel cat or flathead? I can't even see.
Little teenager. Little teenager. That explains why he wasn't here.
Yeah.
Figured it down. But you know what? He's a flathead and I'll take him all day. He's no flathead. What, about 75 pounds?
Yeah. Probably 76.
The things you do to go catch flathead, it's like an obstacle course.
The river is trashed.
Pulling drag, but that's my drag. One glad I put this one on.
You just put it out there too.
He's gonna grow here in a second. I put them shooting on the wood
right there in the cooler.
be able to come up now. Man, he might not be as big as I thought, but.
That was a big live gill, wasn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, he's no hog, but he's fun. Maybe 15, maybe 12.
Yeah, netter, or are you grabbing?
I will. I reckon he was a netter. That was on the big old bluegill.
Yeah.
A little bit bigger teenager. Ain't what we're looking for, but I don't know, probably 12, 10, 12. Let me put together. Got a net, Tom. Huh. Teenager. Hard to tell, ain't it?
Big old head.
He does, he's got a wide head. Look at the size of it.
Well, he ate that big old head.
Yeah, that's right here. Got to him. Bigger one. Hey, Kino. Thank you. These have been some good
hookups. The third one in a row. The third good fish in a row.
It's the third good fish in a row. And I'm not going to be scared to say it on here. We got them running to us when we're catching up with them. At least when I'm catching up with them. I'm not giving it that extra yank once it's loaded up to drive the hooks that we use into it. And I failed to forget to do that until this one right here. So, as long as we can get this baby up.
Scared me.
Yeah. I feel it. It's hard to take when you lose two like that. Two good ones. But I think the problem may be cured that I was having.
Kind of under the boat.
He's strong.
He did it.
Now, if there's two like that, the third one was not going to happen. Well, that's right up. See that bone right there? This is where. Yeah, this one was not coming out. This is right up under the jawbone. You can see it. Under the skin right there when I'm doing it.
Oh yeah.
And that's where these type of hooks come in because of the gap in them.
I fell over backwards over the boat.
There you go. We ain't going to wham. We're just going to let him go.
Wham, I want to see.
All right, let's wait.
I want to see how... £10. Got him off. 34.3.
34.3? Yeah, I'll take 34 through.
Oh, yeah.
And that's a good way to weigh these fish, too, guys. Instead of picking all the weight up by the jaw with some kind of clamp or something, put them in the net.
Easy. Bassmaster Willie over here.
I don't want to lose no more fish, man. Well, he's a little guy, but he's a flathead. We'll take him. Take them all. Let this feller go.
Careful, that sock's right there.
Look at that biolator go.
Is that line peeling?
No.
Oh,
I got it. That violator, boy, that violator's holding him up. Yeah, he's a better fish. I think we're going to have a turn over here.
Yeah, the turn's tough over here.
This is the bad part, straight up. Who knows how he's doing? He didn't like it.
No. Last spot of the trip.
Oh, yeah. Ooh. He's pulling drag now. Come on, baby. Stay on there. Woo! There he is, guys. It's not the beast we're looking for, but I tell you what, he's a nice one.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Drop a gauge on him, see what he weighs.
It's up to you.
Oh, boy. 29.7. Nice morning. This is what you call the assassin rod here. This is what I like to use for channel cats, flatheads. It's got a nice sensitive tip on it for your smaller channel cats, and it's got that sensitive tip for them slow hitting flatheads. This is a smaller flathead, so. But load it up, load that tip up real nice. And then again, he's hooked good too. See you later, little fella. I would love to stay for another 24. What about you, Jay? I'd love to stay for another 24, but my boy's coming home today and just can't do it.
I'd stay till Monday.
Oh, yeah.
don't got to work Monday. Yeah, definitely.
We were here about 5 yesterday. Yeah. It's almost 10 o'clock now.
Yeah. Getting off the water is the hardest thing once you get out on the water. At least it is for us.
The hardest thing. Five more minutes.
And we ignore sleep, I think, more than most.
Caught about 10 seconds.
Yeah. Yeah, I think he went to shut his eye. I said, Jay, you're good. Keep, watch your rod. But anyway, it's all fun, man. But it is, it's hard to get off the water. But those of you that checking out my YouTube channel, thanks for watching. I surely appreciate it if you guys subscribe. Hopefully we'll have more stuff coming. We're getting ready, gonna be running into winter before long, so all this stuff's gonna come to an end up north, which sucks. It's terrible, but
fall bite will be great though.
Yeah, fall bite will be great, so we're gonna see what happens. By the way, guys, thanks for joining us.